fortress. Fortress. Boom, 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 boom. It is boom, boom. It's a good one. Baby, don't be Jewish. I'm a Jew. You do not enough room here for the Jew of us. Oh, come on.
I'll beat it.
Please, God. Thank you.
What's up, Squeezers? What's up? Is that a party hat? I don't know.
What's up, Squeezers?
Squeezers.
Oh, you get the fucking Koopa Castle.
Look, you don't even get a star.
Oh.
What's up, Squeezers? It's just water vapor. It's like a humidifier. So it's not going to leave any sticky residue. It's going to smell like perfume for a little bit. It's gonna, you can still open them. You can still open it, but...
I'll leave it close.
It doesn't. Thank you. you where everything was. You have it, don't you? The boom boom. You're a scrotum, you're a midget, you're a fucking nothing.
Thank you.
They put all the Hammer Brothers to sleep, so you can bypass.
Its contents will help you along your way. On your way. Nice choice.
Get the flower.
Get that motherfucking flower, nigga.
Yeah.
That's fair. Because game over starts you beginning of the game, doesn't it?
No, it starts you back at the last world at the beginning of the
game. He uses a fucking
I want to know Largeland. That's my favorite.
Oh, yeah. Gustav, what's Largeland? Maybe look it up on Google.
It's
I thought something was World 4. It is World 4.
I hate Waterworld. Ugh, I killed myself.
do a P-Wing. Put a P-Wing on, and don't lose it. Oh, damn it.
Get in the way.
Can we kill him? No! Lindsay, no! The P-Wings are impossible to get.
Yo!
What up?
Lindsay. Oh my god, dude.
and everything else. It's like,
yeah, we're whistling out of here. Fuck this level. This is the hardest fucking level.
Yeah,
this is the hardest world.
We're getting the fuck out of here. I gotta pull. three.
But we are.
Hey, I beat a couple levels. You're not gonna see anything special. I don't know how to do any of the speedrun glitches.
I'll show you a fucking speedrun.
No, what's up? We're playing shittily.
Speak for yourself, bro.
Oh yeah, that's right, I'm not playing.
Down before. There you go.
Well, I play shitty, but my friends play very spectacular.
Pretty fucking good, no big deal. I just want to give a shout out there, you guys. I want to thank a lot of my sponsors here, Capcom being the first one. The second most, you know, thanks for watching, everybody. You know, all of your credit is going to a good cause. We've got a homeless dog shelter that this is all going to, and a lot of other really good stuff. So thank you, everybody. Continue watching. Gus is with something you're awesome at. Is it Mega Man X?
On SNES,
they do. And I'm seeing it. I'm seeing it right there.
That's right, everybody. You're watching Gus on Gus Nation playing his Guinness World Book of Records masterpiece here. But he keeps falling and dying. Every hero has his day where he needs a little redemption. Can they hear me right now? What's up, guys? Okay. You guys ready? Here we go. Again.
Alright, Gustav, I think we're gonna bounce on out of yum yum. We gotta go get some dinner. I gotta work early tomorrow.